There are many objects in our universe that seem to hide from astronomers by making themselves extremely tricky to detect. Will this new discovery regarding dark matter make it easier for scientists to find this elusive matter? What can it tell astronomers about one of the biggest mysteries in our universe? You're watching Matter, and today we're looking at the dark matter asteroids that astronomers may have discovered. The hunt for dark matter thus far. Ever since dark matter was first theorized in the early 1900s, physicists have been searching for any information about it that they can find. This search has led to many new technologies and new ways of probing the universe in an attempt to detect the faintest particles within it. The majority of the evidence for dark matter comes from the study of gravitational forces within the universe. Dark matter makes up over 80% of all the universe's matter, and thus generates the majority of gravitational forces. Astronomers have used this, in addition to our understanding of gravity, to measure the movements of galaxies and larger galaxy clusters, in order to calculate the amount of dark matter required to generate that amount of gravitational force. Dark matter has only been seen through the phenomena of gravitational lensing, during which light distorts and bends around large clusters of dark matter. As of now, there has been no confirmed detection of dark matter, but there are multiple experiments running currently around the world working to do just that. Some of these experiments use massive tanks of fluid that are built deep underground to allow the crust of the Earth to filter out as many particles as possible, with the hope that the faint, nearly non-reactive particles of dark matter will be able to make it through and collide with an atom in the tank.
Count rate is, if you have a kilogram of detector, then you're going to get, in a day, you might hope for one hit from one of these things, and you have to get rid of all the competing signals that there's a lot more of.
If a particle of dark matter does collide with a particle within the tank, the finely tuned sensors will be able to pick it up and record the data for physicists to look through. There are always attempts to find new ways to study and detect dark matter. A new discovery has energized this search with a new possible way of detecting this elusive form of matter using stars. A new theory to detect dark matter. Astronomers know where much of the dark matter in our universe lies. Massive amounts of dark matter live in most of the regions that also contain many galaxies. They have known that particles of dark matter travel through the cosmos, but new discoveries have also shown astronomers that large clumps of dark matter around the size of an asteroid could be traveling through space. As these pieces of dark matter fly through the universe, some of them will inevitably collide with ordinary matter in the universe. While dark matter and ordinary matter are believed to not interact with each other, when dark matter collides with a star, there may be enough of an interaction that our high-powered telescopes have the ability to pick up. Dark matter is thought to travel faster than the speed of sound and produce a shock wave when they crash into the surface of a star. New models show that when these shock waves are produced, various types of radiation will also be emitted and may look similar to a typical solar flare. Scientists are hoping to be able to detect these shock waves and radiation using today's high-powered telescopes. How will this form of detection work? On the scale of the universe, these events will be extremely small. So in order to pick up these small interactions, the telescopes need to be focused on the interaction the moment it occurs. In order to accomplish this, astronomers will have to narrow down the places they need to look. First, they will try to find the regions of space with high concentrations of dark matter to have better chances of it interfering with a star. They can also further reduce the regions they're looking at by restricting the types of stars to focus on, looking primarily at stars with low emittance of UV radiation that may interfere with the detection of dark matter interactions. And because these interactions may also appear similar to solar flares, astronomers must also tackle the problem of filtering these out in order to make confirmation and rule out any other possibilities. Luckily, there are plenty of stars out in the universe that will allow astronomers to capture images with thousands of stars at once, and then use computers to help comb through the data, focusing on the individual stars that fit the criteria. Why haven't we found collisions with dark matter yet? While dark matter is much more prevalent in our universe than ordinary matter, scientists still believe that asteroid-sized pieces of dark matter colliding with regular matter is a rare enough event that it is extremely unlikely to happen on Earth. Instead, the experiments attempting to detect dark matter focus on detecting smaller particles that may be much more common than these bigger pieces being focused on here. This new form of dark matter detection is a scaled-up version of the experiments that are already running. Scientists are using the entire universe as the tank of fluid, and large chunks of dark matter as the target for detection. What are top physicists saying about dark matter? While many scientists know that dark matter does not affect us much in our daily lives or even our solar system, it does play a massive role in the overall structure of the universe. Nearly every astronomer agrees that dark matter is the most straightforward and simple explanation for many of the unexplained phenomena of the cosmos. It is incredible that everything we know about physics only dictates how less than 5% of the universe behaves. If science is able to understand dark matter, and eventually dark energy, there are endless possibilities of what can be done from there. Understanding these incredible unknown forces of our universe is key to knowing how everything fits together in our universe, and how it will continue to evolve in the future. What will the discovery of dark matter mean for the world? If astronomers are able to detect dark matter, it will help confirm the current models of our universe and let scientists know that they are on the right track. But there is no telling what further study into dark matter will uncover and what possibilities may come about because of it. But more than anything, being able to confirm the existence of dark matter will help us better understand the life of our universe and how it is structured, along with helping us uncover more incredible mysteries our universe has to offer. Dark matter is one of the main missing links in the field of cosmology, and filling that link in will open up countless doors for our future in this universe. What are your thoughts about dark matter, and do you think science is close to understanding what it is? Thanks for watching. See you next time on Matter.